up here.
That's right. That's right. Now that I have your attention. Last week I said, when the time comes, when my time comes, I'd look the devil in the eye and tell him that the most evil son of a bitch on planet Earth has come home. But what I didn't realize, Bray, was that later that night you'd give me the chance. The fiend gave me the chance. After I put you down with the three deadliest letters in sports entertainment, something changed. You changed. And he appeared. Out of nowhere. Now, I don't often say this, but for the first time in a very, very long time, I was outmaneuvered. Not by you, Bray, by him. And I guarantee that won't happen this Sunday at TLC, and he certainly won't outmaneuver me tonight. Now, I know how much you just love to play games. And I know you can't help yourself to do so. So, I think you should extend your little field trip and come pay me a visit. How about tonight? We play a game. Bray, how about tonight we play a little game of hide and seek? What do you say?
You and me! Oh my goodness. I mean, baby, you know, I can't resist a game. So, I accept, Randy. I accept.
Come find me.
I'm gonna find you, Randy. I'm coming to find you, Randy. Let the games begin.
This situation has gotten more.